don't.
Why?
It's weird watching myself. I don't like how I look.
Can't believe you don't know how beautiful you are.
I'm not gonna sit here for that shit. Ha. How does it feel now?
Fine.
You don't feel naked?
I am naked.
You know what I mean. Tell me about being in the hospital.
When I was 15, my dad caught me for smoking dope. Totally freaked. Decided to send me to military school. Told you this whole thing about structure and discipline, right? Of course I got kicked out. Dad and I got in this huge fight. He hit me. Next day at school, some kid made a crack about my haircut and I just snapped. I wanted to kill him. I would have killed him if they hadn't pulled me off. So my dad drugged me up and they left me in the hospital for 2 years.
Wow. You must really hate him.
He's not a bad man.
Better believe I'd hate my dad if he did something like that to me. Fuck. I already do hate my dad.
Why?
He's a total asshole. And he's got this crush on my friend Angela, and it's disgusting.
Really, really crush on you?
Gross, no. But it'd be nice if I were anywhere near as important to him as she is.
Do you know how lucky we are to have found each other? You want me to go?
No.
What do you want then? Got any idea how many miles I came out of my way to get here? You got any idea?
Nobody asked you to come.
2,480.
Yeah? Where were you? Kathmandu or something?
2,480 miles.
So what?
You've been seeing somebody.
When was the last time we were together, Eddie? Huh? Can you even remember that far back?
Who've you been saying?
Don't you touch me! Don't you even think about it!
How long have you been seeing him?
What difference does it make? Eddie, where are you going?
What do you drink?
Look, I drove you home and I was glad to do it, but I have some things on my mind. Can you understand that?
Drink?
No. Look, Mrs. Robinson, if you don't mind my saying so, this conversation is starting to get a little strange, and Mr. Robinson will be home any minute.
No. He should be gone for...
Oh my god.
Pardon?
Oh my god, Mrs. Robinson, you
What's
didn't
expect. What?
You didn't really think that I would do something like that, did you?
Like what?
Come on. It's hard to reach.
Thanks.
Right.
I'm not trying to seduce you. I mean, I wish that you...
I know, Mrs. Robinson, but please, this is difficult for me.
Why is that?
Because I can't tell what I'm imagining, I can't tell what's real, I can't tell.
Do you want me to seduce you?
What?
Is that what you're trying to tell me?
Look, I'm going home now. I'm sorry for what I said. I hope you can forget it, but I'm going home.
Oh my God. Get away from that door.
And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson.